This deer had been found early in the velvet, but it was the end of October when Travis Murphy relocated him with his hunter, Gary Jantzer. They spent many days looking for the buck, and finally the deer reappeared right where he had been seen. The buck was laying down in a thicket, and when the hunters got into position, the wind changed and the buck exploded from his bed.
After the deer went over the ridge, Travis checked the buck's trail for any indication that he had been hit. After about a half hour or so, we found the buck laid up in the shade of some oak brush. One of the shots had nicked the deer in the brisket, and he didn't want to travel far.
Huge buck.